ni Marilyn's Frank Singer. How are you today? I am SNSU. Students are the leader of the country. And you are the students of SSC 24. And after this type of schooling, you have come in my house in order to learn English. English is an international language. And it is not only international language, but also it is also a tonic for the students of today. Though we live in this modern era, students of Bangladesh know this language at least 12 to 14 years, but they are unable to get themselves a job because of not having so much skill in this language. For the reason, you have come here to know English, am I right?
Yes, sir.
English is helpful for getting themselves a job. Bangladesh government has taken so much steps to eradicate this type of problem from the students of today. And so, every teacher of English has to speak English in the classroom. And so, today I am before you about the uses of do verb or have verb and how this type of verb will be so much applicable and fruitful in our language. So, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Just I am going to ask some questions. As a student of mine, you are going to represent about yourself by telling this answer aloud. Suppose, Ami Koli English.
I do.
Correct. Ami Koli Na.
I don't do.
Ami Koli Na.
I don't do.
I do not do. Ami Koli Na.
I don't do.
Ami Koli Chi.
Do I do?
Again, Ami Koli.
I do.
Ami Koli Na.
I don't do.
Ami Ki Koli Chi.
Do I do?
Next, আমরা আবার পাঁচটা সেটা কোথায় যাব পাঁচটা যেটা আই কর দ্যাট অলরেডি হ্যাপেন্ড দ্য মোমেন্ট হ্যাজ অলরেডি গন দ্যাটস পাঁচটা আমি করেছি
আই ডিড নট ডু
আমি কি করেছি
ডিড আই ডু
ইউ নো দ্যাট at the time of learning every language, there are also four skills. How many skills do we have? Like listening, speaking, reading, and writing. Listening is the first stage. Listening is the first stage of learning of every language. You have come here in order to achieve the language of English. What do you mean? As a teacher, as an icon of you, I would like to give a message about listening skills. What skill?
Listening skills.
Because listening is still the mother tone of getting or gathering this type of language. That's why you will be fluent in English well, but your fluency will be appropriate before others. That's why you need to know phonetics. You need to know phonetics. Next, we will go to the future tense. Future tense, what will happen tomorrow? What will happen next? What will happen?
Next.
I will do. Whenever you try from your languages to learn any type of language or writing skill, every language or writing skill totally are based on uses of do verb or have verb. In this regard, I would like to give emphasis about the uses of do verb. Okay? So I think that in upcoming class you will understand the matter of think boldly and also broadly. So, seven sound and think about you. Obviously, subscribe this type of channel of mine.